How did this-
Wait!
Look at this! This pool of blood has
Are you with the guild?
It's such a mess.
How will I ever clean up this?
My goodness, what is going on? I'll handle things here with the other guild members.
Yeah.
Have you been following me? Billy asked you to help me. Nornfold isn't in one piece either. I believe it flew toward the fairy village.
They say you'll be blessed if you do the fairies a favor. You're looking to get to Fairy Village. I'm scared.
Who are you? You'll be in trouble if you try to hurt fairies.
I'll be sure to fill this forest with trees.
The Green Archers have a friend in you. Thanks.
What? The fairies know about the demon? I will destroy that monster. In the name of my fallen allies.
Yeah.
Alvin. Still warm. They were fighting until just now. All of them. There might be some survivors. I'll search up here. Check the other paths. I'm counting on you.
Located its weak spot, but we missed. We can't go on. I only hope someone can manage to kill that thing. Remember, aim for the chest. We encountered the Gorgon as it was resting. It backed away when fireflies swarmed near it. That's when we knew. The Gorgon despises light.
We're trapped like rats, surrounded by trolls. You can hear their growls. I don't know if I'll make it. Narina, I miss you.
The second ballista attack also failed. Enraged, the Gorgon swung its tail and attacked. We lost our youngest ranger. Our ballista broke, and only a few of us are left now. We haven't even dented the height of that beast. I never give up, but it's too strong.
I'm okay. Knowing what happened, I'm a lot calmer, strangely enough. Yes. Good. Get closer. You smell blood, don't you? Almost. Almost. Balancar Rangers always get the last word. Our brothers can now rest in peace. This nest has been recently built. Based on its flight path and the dirt on it. It came from the Balancar Mountains. A bloodied wind blows from that way. The dark aura remains. My brothers and sisters, rest in peace. I will carry this scar in your memory for the rest of my days.
You did great last time.
Well, if it isn't our most promising member, who defeated the demon beast of Vernese Forest.
For a guild mark. Will you sell it?